going on YouTube. I don't even have my headphones on while I'm doing this. This is your boy, though. That Singer Reactions coming to y'all. This is a special request from... Who was it again? Because it was the Marbles. Okay, let's see. Sanders. Shout out to you, Sanders. I think this is Graham Bonet. Marbles. Never heard of this person before. Am I tripping or do this looks? Okay, that looks fine. Let me give them more of a long-range appeal look. Yeah, about right there. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna do this. Shout out to you, this is your request. I've never heard of this group or duo or... Don't know what's happening. Looks like an Australian group, okay. So we're gonna jump into this. Don't forget my Patreon is in the description where you get exclusive access, early content, and special requests. PayPal and Cash App is open for the rest of the day, and then it'll be closed tomorrow. So, and I'm probably gonna close it around 2 a.m, give a little leeway, but yeah, it'll be closed after tonight. So, yeah, your boy has a PO box, so feel free to send me whatever it is you want to send me. All right, and don't forget, you can give me a nudge if you've been waiting and stuff a long time. Because one thing I can't stand is people who constantly complain, knowing that I got 125,000 people. You know, I have comments everywhere. It's like everywhere. Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, everywhere. You know what I'm saying? So, trying to keep track of those is not hard. There's some of them I can't even go to, but... Yeah, so just make sure you give me a nudge and I got you. All right, so we're going to jump into this. Marbles, Only One Woman. Let's go, 1968. I was nowhere near born. Oh my God. Wow, first of all, his voice is amazing, even though this, I'm assuming this is their way of doing a music video, because this is clearly not live, but this guy's voice is crazy. I couldn't sing this. That's high. Okay, this is a video. He can sing his face off. What?
Who sees my lonely face?
Lonely face. And then he went to, where was he at? There. C5? I don't know.
Who sees my shame?
A little below that. This has to be one of the hardest songs also to sing, because he is constantly doing that, like repetitively, like he's just constantly that's got to be so hard to do. I would love to hear him do this live. Shout out to the harmonies. Okay. Oh. You, this dude is... Come on. Wait, I don't know. Wait, I'm confused. Cause see, I can't. You can't critique the way the style is because this is 1968. Because clearly he's lip syncing, which is fine. Cause I thought this was a video, but it's not a video because there's an audience there. So are they just looking at him play and not really sing? I'm kind of confused. But see, I don't know, because it's 1968, and that was kind of how things was done a lot of the time. So, yeah, okay, so it's okay, it's okay. Because he ain't got no mic or nothing. I love that song. And his vocals was absolutely insane in that. I have no terrible critique. Like I said, I don't really know about the live format. I can't really talk about that much because that was 1968. So things was probably done there. Like if you go to Soul Train, back in the day, like almost everything was lip sync. I don't care what artist came on there. Whitney, Anita Baker, Luther, anybody. It was always lip synced. That was just because of some format Soul Train did. I don't know why. But that's how it was. Soul Train was. But this was amazing. Amazing. So thank you so much for this experience. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on all my social media platforms. Everything is in the description. Till next video. Peace.